Hattie, you may remember me. 20 years ago, I changed my life at the Redstone Rehabilitation Center. And I can proudly say that today, I still do not freebase cocaine, especially in church. It's no longer part of my life. And from now on, I'm going to live my life the way I want to do. Of course, now I'll still take a drink. I mean, you know, I'm part of it. Woo!
Let's get right down to it.